yesterday I didn't know to be happy or celebrate or just to how to express, because at the same time Priyanka Reddy and Rosa in Tamil Nadu happened. I don't understand. It's extremely, extremely emotional, and I find it very disturbing to even like talk about it, and I get really emotional. But it's horrifying and it's extremely, extremely scary. Like, it's an unbelievable act. And it keeps happening, that's the problem. Prati year, there's thousands of rape cases, and some people, last night I was talking to a friend who was telling me, if we go out and, you know, we talk, even on like higher level, high societies, they think if we talk about it, marriages will not happen. Nizanga Naku, I could not relate to it. But maybe that's one of the reasons people don't even report a lot of cases. Marriage will happen if it has to happen. That's not important. Your life, your sanity is important. So Nizanga, last night, I'm a very strong person. I travel alone, I stay alone. But Ratri Neku Naku Chala Bhayam. I called my friend to sleep with me. I was like, you come here. I called my like a friend. I was like, I'm feeling very scared. So you have to come and stay the night with me. And she came. So we have to support each other. Prati MI ki support chayali. And not just Priyanka, Kuncham, you know, close by only, there was one more body burning was found. It's a horrific act. And the only solution I feel is, of course, first the security. There's she team for us, and they have released a lot of numbers, so they use Chiali. But a lot of time is your phone should work. There are different situations, so you can't say, okay, she should have called, or she should have done that, or this. Because when you're in that situation, you will understand. That is not the issue. Issue is that even if a girl is standing there wearing the shortest of clothes or even naked, no one should have the courage to touch her. So I'd just like to request the government to just pass some really, really strict, not strict, I think exactly, hang till death is the only way. When they are shown that, okay, this is what will happen to you when you touch a girl, only then people will have fear in their heart. And people will not be scared to have a girl child. I think that's a really one reason why people are so scared to have a girl child. So I just like to request that the culprits should get the most, you know, whatever the worst that can happen to them should happen to them. Even the Rosa, who was hanged someplace in Tamil Nadu, it's extremely sad. So yeah, that's all, and my heart goes to the family, and you know, just that I want to say. Thank you.